Welp, that's just pride.
Welp, the humans have failed.
Hey man, we tried our best, man.
No matter. Sacrifice myself to save the human race and our survival.
We will never forget you, Optimus Prime. Alright, come on guys, let's get out of here.
Now,
it's time to sacrifice myself to save the world.
Hey man, I can accept an offer for you.
Nope.
Oh come on man, I'll give you some good shit.
The answer is no, Unicron. See you later, Unicron.
Optimus, wait!
What the fuck? Who said that?
Hi.
You, Jack, I give you a direct order to get out of here.
You're not my dad.
I don't give a shit. How'd you even get here?
Hey, Razor. Sup, Prime?
But I thought she died.
Dude, spoilers, man.
Oh yeah, sorry, Steve Urkel.
I mean Wheeljack. But why are you here anyways, Wheeljack?
Prime, did you forgot completely we're in a reboot series now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I mean, you know.
No, what?
You know, light our darkest hour?
I don't understand.
Who you were before Optimus Prime?
Ryan Pax.
Yes, and how you become Optimus Prime.
Wheeljack, do we really need to talk about this now? The giant freaking planet is about to eat the planet as we speak.
Ooh, yummy planet.
Oh, for God's sakes, Optimus! You have the Matrix of Leadership!
Holy Primus, I forgot about that!
Really?
Oh my God! Now, Matrix of Leadership, light our darkest hour!
Yummy planet, yum! And oh shit, what the fuck is that?
Hey, Unicron!
What? Ooh, raspberry fro, that's funny.
I did it! We saved the world and we can go home now!
Great.
Hooray!
Ares, you're alive!
Yay!
Yeah, it turns out Scourge being dead, I actually got back to life from the Energon spike and I'm here! Woohoo!
Hold on one second, someone's coming out the door.
Hey guys, we're here.
Riding around here is pretty weird.
I agree.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Wait a freaking minute, why we didn't use the Matrix in the first place?
I forgot.
Wow, from all the primes I have recently seen, you're the most stupidest one I ever know.
The fuck you just said?